Hello there. We are going to present one approach to insert multiple columns in the active column across all worksheets in an active workbook. There are ways to select worksheets and insert a column in the same place like we can do here. However, what if we would like to insert multiple columns in the same location instantaneously? Go to Visual Basic for Applications and insert a module. Remember to notate your macro, which will help model users to understand the purpose for the macro in green. The macro will be called Insert Cols Sheets. Firstly, disable the following three Excel properties, which will improve your macro's speed and efficiency. We now want to declare the object variables, which will underpin the macro's performance and ability to execute. Next, we want the macro to remember the name of the current worksheet because we want the cursor to return to this sheet once the macro is complete. We now want to set the location of the active column. colref will reference the active column address. Meanwhile, colref2 converts the cell address reference, which will appear in the input box. The input box will ask the user to specify the number of columns to insert. It is wise to insert an error handler into the macro as it will prevent runtime errors occurring from incorrect inputs. We are now ready to compose the loop, which will cycle through all the worksheets and insert the same number of columns. By stating cell A1, it will return the cursor to this address once the macro has run in each worksheet. The macro has looped through all the worksheets. We can now return the cursor to the initial worksheet. The macro is complete. We can now re-enable the three Excel properties which were disabled at the start of the macro. We can review our macro before we test it on our worksheets of financial statements for our business units. We will now run the macro. The macro successfully inserted three columns across each worksheet as we desired. Perhaps we need to insert a couple more columns. If you want, don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel, or leave a comment on this video.